In a time where the world is changing so rapidly, adapting can be difficult. Whether it's your business suffering, the fact that you may not be able to visit loved ones, or having to pay rent for a building that you don't currently occupy, this pandemic is affecting everyone in some way. How should we adapt to change? Cheese is used in this book as a metaphor for whatever we want in life. It may mean having a meaningful relationship, money, or health. Whatever cheese is, we are pursuing it in the belief that it will make us happy. In the book, Who Moved My Cheese? Dr. Spencer Johnson beautifully demonstrates the ways many of us cope with change using four characters. Sniff and Scurry, who are mice, while Him and Haw are two little people. In a maze, all four characters search for their cheese. After searching, each of the characters found their cheese at Cheese Station C. They were happy and returned to the station every day for their cheese, until one day the cheese was gone. The two mice had noticed the cheese had actually been declining slowly over time, so they adapted early and left to look for new cheese. Even though the cheese was gone, the two little people returned to Cheese Station C each day, hoping that their cheese would return. They felt annoyed that someone had moved their cheese, so they waited for someone to put their cheese back. They felt comfortable at Cheese Station C and felt that going back into the maze to look for new cheese could be dangerous, and there may not even be new cheese out there. Essentially, wasting a lot of time overanalyzing and dwelling on the past instead of accepting change and adapting. While this was happening, the two mice searched for new cheese and found new cheese at Cheese Station Inn, where they had a great supply of new cheese. Long story short, the little people did eventually go back into the maze before finding Cheese Station Inn. The key takeaways from this book are to accept change that happens, anticipate it, monitor it, change with the cheese, and enjoy change. Also, during times like this, it's important to be grateful for the cheese we have. I would highly recommend this book, and it's such a quick read. It only took me one night to finish it. This pandemic may have moved your cheese, but as Dr. Spencer Johnson wrote, the sooner you let go of old cheese, the sooner you can enjoy new cheese.